What a smile.
I connect the basketball, but most importantly today, I connect the people. Or at least I try to. And get ready to.